What's going on, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. Shout out to the Kofi Gang for being here, being involved, and being active today. We are back, and Pentatonix is back with another Christmas carol, because you know we're in the Pentatonix Christmas season. We're going to have a look at Angels We Have Heard on High, one of the famous Christmas carols on there. So yeah, we all know how it is. Yeah. Right? Yeah, that's how it goes, if I remember correctly. Yeah, anyway guys, yeah, we're going to hear Pentatonix do it, and obviously, you know, every time they do a Christmas carol, they start off with the basic harmony, the basic arrangement. They're like, yep, you know this song, okay, now switch, you know what I'm going to say, listen to the song, sing Pentatonix. Alright guys, don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe. If you have any other recommendations, let me know in the comment sections below, or slide in my DMs on Instagram. Also, don't forget to hit the bell button once you subscribe, so you can get a notification every time I post, and I post every single day. So guys, without much ado, let's go. Nice, okay. Oh, okay, so they refused, they didn't start with the normal arrangement, they started with like they just started off with pentatonics. Okay, cool, all right. didn't expect that. Okay, love that. Wow.
Angels we have heard on high, sweetly singing o'er the...
That's Alvin's overtones, right? Bro, yeah, that's Alvin's overtones. That is sick. That is just ridiculous, man. Only this group has that sound. Obviously, no, because voice player also have someone who can do overtones in it. Crazy. Also, aside the overtones, we love the harmonies behind Mitch, man. Bro.
Sweetly singing o'er the plains and the mountains.
Harmonies.
In reply, echo
more like Avi.
Joyous strain.
Beautiful. Yo! Yo, listen. This must be the best intro, the best beatbox intro to any song that I've ever heard. Like, it's so sick, man. It's so bass. It's not too complicated. It's very basic, but it's just the way it goes, and the intensity of it is like, oh man.
In reply, echoing their joy.
Come on, Mitch. That was. Come on. Hey. Come on.
Sweetly through the night.
Come on, Scott.
And the mountains in reply, echoing their breath.
Love it. Love what they've done there, man. They've just changed the arrangement. Bro, these guys are always doing something else, man. What can't these guys do? What?
Reply, echoing their breath, your life.
Okay.
Gloria in excelsis Deo.
Nice.
Gloria.
Nice. Love all what Mitch and Kirsten is doing in the background, man. Love that, bro. Love that. They're really good backup singers, man.
Gloria.
Nice. Hey, okay. Come on, Kevin. Bro, looks like they changed the key there as well. Yo, I really love that. Yeah. It's very, it really, I think. Either it's Mitch that's doing that part or Scott. It's very distinct, man. Ah, love it. Yeah, they changed the key. Come on, Kirsten. Beautiful. beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Love all that layers that they place in there. Love all that layers they place in there, man. Obviously looking serious. Yo, love Kirsten's lead, and I love how they change the key with the way, bro. Kevin is carrying this, man. Kevin is, bro. Listen, listen. Love the vibe. Love the vibe. Yeah. Yo, let's listen to that again. Let's listen to that again. That was special. That was something else. Ines Chelsea's Deo. Yeah, yeah. Love Scott Spark, man. Love Scott Spark. Ines Chelsea's Deo. Hey. Come on. Nice. Bro, nah. Man Like Avi's not doing this again, bro. Man Like Avi's voice is so smooth, but I love how they introduced, they paved the way for Avi to come in. I love how they did that, man. Love how they did that. Let's go. Yeah. Harmonies. Avi, come on. Oh, yeah. Yo, this is so entertaining, man. This is so entertaining, bruh. Love that. Love the way he belted it. King. It's not high, but it's very sweet. The way he belted it, man. Like, loved it. Loved it. And I love what it. Oh, yeah. Love that chord. Oh, love that chord there. Love that chord there. Stay yo. Ugly. Ugly. What? What? Come on. Hey. Come on, Scott. Yo, bruh, I'm having too much fun in this. This is so good. I love how they just stop everything, and then they sing something, and then they just engage again. Like, oh, love that. Love all of that, man. Yeah. Let me play that again. Yeah. Love that. Is that Mitch? Bro, yeah, nice. Let's see how they end this. Okay. That was so satisfying. That was so satisfying. Hey, bro. Hey, Kirsten, man. Bro, that was beautiful. The way she belts it, bro. Nice. Malagavi. Hey. Oh, beautiful. That was amazing. I really loved it, cause bro. So this is the breakdown. Okay, you know what? Let me just go to the beginning. And then let's listen to how they started all of this, man. Yeah, love this harmonies. Ooh. Ah, lovely harmonies, man.
Angels we
overtones.
On high, sweetly singing o'er the plains.
So Kevin is not singing, he's blowing the wind, you see. And then you have Avi that's doing the overtones, and then you have Scott and Kirsten that's doing the harmonies. Sick.
And the mountains in reply, echoing their joy.
It's very rare we hear Mitch in the low registers, so every time we hear it, we're like, oh, that's nice, because he's always doing alien stuff. So for once, he's a normal person. Okay, cool. Nice. Love that belt, and how they entered, how everyone entered the song at different angles as well. Love all of that. Nice. Come on. Hey.
Angels, we have heard on high, singing sweetly through the night and the mountain.
They were so young in this, man. That's amazing. Love the vibe. Love the way. The rhythm, man. The rhythm is so sweet, man. And he changed it. The harmonies. Nice. Yeah, love the bass placement of Avi's. So he was playing a lot of semitones to land in the major, right? To land in what they wanted to do, basically.
All right.
Yeah. Love that. Stay. Yeah. It's very. Ooh. Like, you don't expect that. What? Beautiful, man. Oh, yeah. Love this bit. Loved it. And then they change the key. That's beautiful, man. How they change the key, man. Yeah. And Kelsen's voice, nice. Beautiful as well. Let's go to... Avi's solo. Let's go to Avi's solo. Beautiful. Let's go back a bit to the chorus. Kirsten's chorus. And then come on, Avi. Yeah, I love that he belted it, and then there was whoa. Yeah, it was all crazy, bruv. And the bass. I like Mitch assumed position. Yep, as you do. Let's go. That chord always sticks with me, man. Cause it's not what you think it's going to be. They just like in a chance is there. Like, huh? What? Where? How? It just goes there. What? Yeah, like, cause you think in a chance is there. Unless I just did exactly what they did, cause now it's stuck in my head and I can't sing what it was supposed to be now. Cause it's pretty much the same thing. Cause I love how they just drag it in a chance is there. It's like, what? How? They just changed the whole. They changed the whole vibe of it, man. What? Come on, Kirsten. Hey. Like I said, I love how they just leave the beatboxing and the bass. They sing it and then they just re-engage. Love it.
Angels, we have heard on
there was so much nuances in the background, but like there was so much going on. So amazing, man. Love this bit. I think I've got the parts. I think I've got the parts that they did. I'm going to break down the parts. I'm going to break down what they did here. Because that was sick. That was sick. Okay. So Kirsten started. Mitch started. Scott and Kevin continued, and then Avi joined in the end. So they had sister, and then Mitch was like sister, that was Kirsten, that was Mitch, and then Scott was like, yeah. So I really hate that he did that because it's really annoying. Because you think he's going to do, yeah, but then they left that for Kevin. So if you cousin go sister, and then Mitch had Scott had day-o, and then Kevin had day-o. So instead of Scott doing day-o, they let Kevin do that in the D octave of it. Day-o. Yo, yo. Yeah, so it very inventive, man. And then obviously Avi had a dun, 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 dun. Yeah, unless I'm wrong. You had that. So it's not day, it's day, right? So I got that wrong. So day, day, day. And then you had Scott day, yo. And then Kevin day. So Scott and Kevin started at the same time. So day, yo. And then you had Adi dun, 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 dun. Right? Yeah. Yeah, he did it in the D octave, obviously. I know I'm confusing you guys. That's how my music class is. Yeah. Did you get it? Oh, Avi's bass, man. Avi's bass is so sick. But yeah, did you get the relationship between Kevin and Scott there? So Scott did Kevin's part in, so what Scott would do if they were singing normal notes, right? So Scott, day-o, and then day-o. Let's do that again so you guys can just appreciate this part, because this part was amazing, man. Let's do that again, cause. Nice. Oh, so satisfied, so satisfied, cause they filled every part, man. They filled every part. That's beautiful. Love this. I can play around with this, just with this part. I can play around with it all day. Day-o. Cause you think day-o. Yeah, it's so annoying that he didn't do that, cause but then they let Kevin do day-o. Mate, I'm gonna listen to it one more time, man. One last time. You had Kirsten. Come on. Beautiful, man. Anyway, guys, we're gonna get out of here because I'm gonna play this again over and over again, even after this, because bro, it's amazing, man. Love that arrangement, loved it, love the theme, love the Christmassy vibe. How long ago was this? Because they look really young. Is it 2013? How long ago was this? 2013. Oh, that was a guess. I guess that was the year they won the sing off, I think. But yeah. Loved it. Anyway, guys, thank you guys for shouting me, for me to check this out. This was amazing. Amazing arrangements. Loved it. Also, don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe. If you have any other recommendations, let me know in the comment sections below. Also, slide in my DMs on Instagram. Don't forget to hit the bell button once you subscribe, so you can get my notifications every time I post. Anyway, the Coffee Gang will be out all of here, and we'll be back with more fresh reaction videos. So stay tuned, and we're out. Peace.